Let's dive into the pilot whale.
If you're new here, I'm all things marine. Go ahead and click that subscribe button if you love the ocean as much as I do, and make sure you smash that notification bell as well so you don't miss out on any of the weird ocean creatures that I talk about.
Pilot whales are actually not whales, but dolphins. In fact, they are the second largest dolphins on the planet behind the killer whale. There are two species of pilot whales: short fin pilot whales and long finned pilot whales. What is characteristic of pilot whales is their black coloration, large forehead which looks similar to a beluga's melon, and their short snouts. The main thing that sets the two different species apart is the length of the flippers. These marine mammals can reach 20 feet in length, and the males are typically much larger than the females. These are very social animals, like most dolphin species, and can live in groups of up to thousands of individuals. Their diet mainly includes squid, but they will go for fish as well. These animals have a lifespan of around 50 years on average, and fun fact, short-finned pilot whale females actually undergo menopause. The US Navy has been interested in these animals and have been training them to place gadgets on torpedoes in the water. Whether or not this training has been successful, I'm not sure, but I thought that was very interesting, so I added this in this video. Both sad and also puzzling, these dolphins will commonly do what is called mass stranding, where entire groups of pilot whales will beach themselves, and scientists are still confused as to the reason for this odd behavior. However, no need to worry. These animals are classified as least concern because they are widely distributed across most oceans and their numbers seem to be doing just fine. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash that like button if you haven't already. And also, I just would like to say really quickly that I am back and I am doing videos full force once again because it is Christmas break for me. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I have to say, more videos are coming very soon.